welcome to another Make a Card Monday. It's been forever since I had a Make a Card Monday video, so I'm glad to be back in the swing of things. Anyway, just so you guys know, I am this close, itty bitty close, to getting to 20,000 subscribers on YouTube. So as soon as I hit that number, I'll have a huge giveaway. So if you aren't subscribed, go ahead and head on over to YouTube. If you're at my blog, you can just go over to YouTube and subscribe. You just have to have a YouTube account. It's completely free. And then if you subscribe, then every time you log into YouTube, it will alert you on the front page if I have a new video. So anyway, for this week's card, I'm going to be using a stamp. And this is from, I think it's Inkadinkadoo. Yeah, Inkadinkadoo. This is the, gosh, I don't know. They have this, I don't know what it's called, but they have this line of stamps. They're like photorealistic stamps. And this is a Gerbera Daisy. So I am going to be stamping that. I'm going to do it a bunch over the front of this card. And I'm just doing Sahara Sand ink on top of Sahara Sand cardstock. Now, if you have markers or if you want to do like some other techniques with these stamps, they work great. You can do different colors on the stamp and then stamp it all together. But I'm just going to keep it simple and just use the stamp as is. Starting kind of in the center. You can kind of see how that stamps in. It looks pretty realistic. It's a really subtle stamp. Well, specifically with this ink, if I used a darker ink, it would show up a lot more, obviously. It overlaps a little, but I'm not that concerned. Okay. So there's the background, and now I'm going to be doing some things with some pattern paper. And the pattern paper I'm using is from the Odds and Ends Collage Kit from Cosmo Cricut. And they've done some different things with this kit, especially because this is the cover sheet. You turn it over and there's some pattern paper. They have a cute little cheeky note at the bottom saying that you only get that paper when you get it in this collection pack. It also came with a couple little letter stickers and their usual cut apart die cuts, but I'm going to be using some pattern papers from that kit. I've cut a little strip of green cardstock. They've also started including some solids in their pack, you know, double-sided different colors. So it's really great for card makers or if you're going to be doing some stamping. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to just cut this off right here. And I'm going to go ahead and adhere it down to the card, because I want it to stay put. I'm just using Tombow Mono Multi-Glue. Go ahead and cut another piece that I can glue down. Okay, before I move on, I'm going to take a white gel pen and do dashed lines along this green area. I wasn't planning to do this, but I also thought that these would look a lot more narrow once I had them on the card, but they don't. So I'm going to go ahead and add some dashed lines just to break up that space a little bit. Okay, you'll notice that I put this frame a little bit off center, and that's on purpose because I'm going to be putting a little something over on this side. I'm going to go ahead and prep that now. I'm going to be stamping on this little strip of blue paper. This is from the same collection pack. I'm using this stamp set from Hero Arts. This is the Sending Smiles Messages stamp set. A little better. All right, I'm just going to put a little bit of a flagged end on this. Okay, I have a bit of pattern paper that I'm going to put right up above it. So I'm just going to put some glue on the back here. Use dimensional adhesive. All right, put that at the bottom. I'm gonna punch some little butterflies to put up here. They're gonna go like right there on the seam. That's why I didn't want that off center. And I'm gonna be putting, I'm bending them in half so they'll be a little bit away from the surface of the card. And now I'm gonna do some mini glue dots. I'm just balling up the mini glue dots, putting it in the center back of that butterfly. So it'll be just like that. All right, and there's the card for this week. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks for watching.